Hunger and satiety are regulated by a complex interaction of multiple brain centers, hormones, and sensory and motor pathways. Hunger center is a region in the lateral hypothalamus that triggers the desire for food, while satiety center is a region in the ventromedial hypothalamus that suppresses the desire for food. The satiety center has neurons called glucostats that rapidly absorb blood glucose after a meal. Glucose uptake causes the satiety center to send inhibitory signals to the hunger center and thus suppresses the appetite. Mild hunger contractions begin soon after the stomach is emptied and increase in intensity over a period of hours. Let's have a look at the roles of hormones in appetite regulation. The first category is the three gastrointestinal hormones. The cholecystokinin and the PYY are appetite suppressants, while ghrelin is a stimulant. The second category is the adipocytes that are fat cells secreting the leptin hormone that regulates appetite and body weight. Mice with little leptin circulating in the body tend to get fat, while those with high leptin levels lose a lot of weight. The suppression of leptin lets also to the mice gaining weight, and injecting them with the hormone results in a low appetite and a high metabolism, leading to a quick weight loss. Many questions were asked about this correlation and how leptin and obesity are linked. Leptin deficiency is not epidemiologically significant cause of obesity. 3 cases of leptin gene mutation in humans accompanied by morbid obesity. Most of obese patients have hyperleptinemia. I.e. circulating leptin levels correlate with body fat content. Body weight loss induces decrease in leptin levels. And clinical trials focused on the treatment of obesity with leptin did not show significant benefit of leptin treatment to body weight loss. So, why hyperleptinemia does not suppress food intake in patients with obesity? Most of obese patients have hyperleptinemia. I.e. circulating leptin levels correlate with body fat content. Primary leptin function is not to suppress food intake, but to trigger complex adaptive reaction of human body to starvation.